Commander Shigematsu Sakibara has surrendered Wake Island to the United States Marine Corps after weeks of intense fighting. In a brief ceremony, the handover of Wake was a...